Hey guys, welcome back. I haven't really told you guys much about my prep so far, so I thought I would open this episode with a little prep update. So we are about 4 weeks into prep now, with just over 14 weeks to go. So so far these last few weeks, it's been a little bit up and down. So the first week we didn't add in any cardio at all. Calories were super high. My weight did drop a little bit just because I was previously eating completely off plan and living my best life in Dubai. So of course my weight was going to drop following a diet again. And then it pretty much didn't move for the following week. So after that week, I decided we needed to drop some more calories and add in cardio already, so I did. So I added in 3 times 30 minutes of less cardio, so I alternate between the treadmill and the stepper. I usually do just half and half, and I try and do it either fasted in the morning or straight after my weight session, which that's the most effective time to do cardio in terms of fat burning. So since then calories had dropped a little bit the following week. My weight was still being stubborn, didn't move, and so I was getting a bit stressed. So I called coach yesterday and pretty much demanded to drop my calories right down and put my cardio up. So calories have been definitely over 2,000 the last few weeks. I don't really like to count my own calories. I like to just be told what to do and then I follow it. If I know too many details, I overthink it, so I just like to follow the plan. So now I think it's about, I'm going to guess about 16,500, maybe 17,000 calories on my training days, and then rest days are just a little bit less carbs. Cardio has now been increased to one HIIT session a week, which I do on the assault bike, and then 5 40-minute lift sessions a week. So I'm going to make a massive effort to focus on my routine, because I feel like that's the way I've been lacking these last few weeks, possibly why my weight has been moving, just because I've been doing my cardio whenever I can, not really trying to do it fast at all after my workout, and I've been outliving Dubai, living my life a little bit too much. So I'm focusing on being really OCD in my schedule now. As anyone that's prepped before knows how important it is to stay on schedule in your routine. So that's my life now, pretty much. Straight into prep life. Today was the first day of the new low calories and I am hungry as fuck. So this is definitely going to work, or I will be very worried and concerned if it doesn't. So yesterday was some interesting news. So as you guys all know, I've been spending every single second, every single minute in Dubai with Claire and Celeste. So Claire Bonacorso, who is also a IPB bikini pro, and her sister Celeste. They just got diagnosed yesterday that they are positive for COVID. And I, however, am not sick at all, which is absolutely crazy, because I've literally spent every single second with them up until yesterday. And a couple of days ago, when Claire was really sick and more training, I even grabbed a drink bottle and had a drink out of her drink bottle. So I don't know how I'm not sick, but I'm not complaining, because I know that's really going to mess up prep a lot. So fingers crossed, Clara's okay and she makes a full recovery after her isolation 10 days. And then we can be full steam ahead back onto prep for the USA shows in 14 weeks. So pushing it super close. I've still got so much weight I need to drop. I mean, lots, like 15 kilos, lots. So I really need to aim for at least a kilo a week minimum, which is going to be a push. So we'll see if we'll make it. If not, we might have to push the shows back in a couple of weeks. But all steam ahead, aiming for the beginning of April in 14 weeks time. Hey guys, it is a leg day. So I am going to take you guys through a standard glutes and quads workout here at FitnGlam Gym. So I just did some rolling out with the foam roller, stretching my adductors as well. That's kind of my routine every day, just to make sure that I'm loosening up the antagonist muscle group so I can actually train and hit my glutes properly, because if you're a little bit tight in your antagonist groups, you're obviously not going to be using all your muscle fibers in your glutes, so you're not going to grow as effective. So I'm going to take you through a leg workout. I'm starting with hip thrusts, so I like to try and start with heavy hip thrusts once a week, just to do it while I'm fresh, to see how much weight I can get up. So I'm starting with 100 kilos on the bar as warm up, and we'll see how heavy we can get today, keeping in mind that I am in a calorie deficit now that I am in prep. So yeah, let's go.
I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast, cause we still alive. No big, I feel like Pac. I shoot a shot. I'm coming in hot. Coming in hot, just like the fajita. I write what I live, my life in the speaker. I'm nice with the flow, just like the demeanor. I'm feeding my fam, I'm feeding the meter. They got the iron while I got the steamer. I bring the fire, but you never seen her. I testify, I don't need a subpoena. They want my soul, better go to Korea. I love my dog just like I'm Peter. Gotta protect him. I made the call, it was just like I'm reffing. I know we left, yeah, now we back together. But I guess that is better now, later than never. Like, what's happening? I'ma need y'all, quit asking when. Me and my wife gon' have some kids. Right now, we just practicing. Practicing. Teacher said, quit rapping, man. That gon' hurt my average. I said, thank God I ain't average. Yeah. I'm a bright young man, kill the GPA, and the BPM. Look, we on, so say what you say, cause that's A with Lecrae, from the A train to the A, I'm coming in hot. I don't do the most, but I do a lot. I'ma make a toast, cause we still alive. No big, I feel like Pac, I shoot a shot. I'm coming in hot.
Wake 'em up. See, I'm still sleeping, so I had to shake 'em up. I kept it too real. Yeah. I wasn't faking up. No. My real life was a headline. Your real life got a deadline. My timeline was a hashtag. Your timeline just a hate crime. Coming in hot, feeling like Pac. Back in 94 when he took 5 shots. Too much drive to ride your wave. Ditch my top, then I'm off that lot. Black on black on black on black on black on black on black. You don't have to ball a rap to get them racks on racks. Uber poolers trying to catch my vibe and find my way. Yeah, I know I'm ratchet, but I'm really safe. Hot sauce dripping. Everybody wanna start dipping. First nobody wanna listen. Now everybody pay attention. Now everybody pay fees. Even Trump gotta take a knee. When the horn blow, y'all gonna see. Make the wall fall down like yee.
That was the most brutal leg session. Well, glute session really. Kind of turned that to a whole glute session, as usual. So, I'm dead, guys. I'm gonna go pass out for a minute. Happy New Year's Eve, everyone. So I am off to the gym, just eating my meal from Protein House. So the girls just got out of isolation today. So they were in isolation for 10 days with COVID. So it's our first gym session back together. Thank fuck. So they are downstairs in the car waiting for me because I'm running late as per usual. Just in the lift going down. So we're going to go to Binas, our training gym, to train with Mutas. We're going to do, I think, an all over kind of body session. So lower body and upper body, and then and it's New Year's Eve. No plans.
Let's go!
Let's go! We're back, baby. but yeah, New Year's Eve, because we're in prep, we can't do anything too crazy, so we don't have any plans yet, but we are planning to go watch the fireworks, so we'll just see where today takes us.
Tomorrow.
Ready for the slot?
Yes, so ready.
You ready?
So fucking ready. Ready. I mean, so ready.
I'm
swearing on the
vlog. It's okay, I think I swear like 24/7. So everyone be used to it.
Buffer zone for the car starts on the 1st.
Yes, okay.
Because I'm always
in the new year, no being late.
Yes.
No being, yes. New year, new set. No lateness.
Agreed. Oh my god.
Yeah, baby.
It feels so weird coming back out into life again.
So how are you guys feeling?
I feel good, to be honest.
Yeah, I feel fucking ready. I'm so excited.
Yeah? No more COVID, definitely?
No, I feel no symptoms, nothing. I feel good.
Yeah.
And it was good. We went out yesterday to get my eyebrows done and nails done.
Yeah, I saw that.
It was, oh my god, we found the key to salon.
Yeah.
It's a 2 minute walk from the apartment blocks.
Here?
Yeah. You can literally cut through like that desert area and you're there. It's where we,
oh my god.
We'll show you. Definitely go there if you ever need nails or anything done, Steph.
Perfect.
It'll be our next like go to salon.
Mm-hmm.
Our eyes are gonna die when we get
the sun. Everybody's so judgmental. I haven't lost my touch.
Oh, you're getting very
cold. Oh, fuck. No, Crash, you ready? Hey, it's been raining yesterday and today, apparently. Oh, first time it's raining in Dubai. Okay.
Really?
I haven't seen an actual rain, but it's clearly been raining.
It's weird.
Yeah, it's a bit
wet. Meant to be rainy,
as
like
soon
this weekend.
As happens,
you can do this.
Damn. Of course it has to.
I know. Like, trust your love.
Yeah.
At least for now.
Yeah. Let's go!
Hey,
let's go! I'm vlogging. What up? What up? How are ya?
How are you doing, Steph?
Good. Happy New Year.
You got your girls back. It's not New Year.
Yes, thank fuck.
Chicks are back. I'm the fucking man. Y'all don't get it, do you? Type of money, everybody acting like they knew you. Go uptown, New York City, bitch. Some Spanish girls love me like I'm out with daughter. Tell Uncle Luke I'm out in Miami too. Clubbing hard, fucking women, they ain't much to do. Wrist playing, got a condo up on.
How many reds was that?
20 full range, 20 pulses, 10 full range.
Oh, nice.
That's the name.
Okay, so what's 50?
Yeah.
I was right. All right.
Let's go.
Let's go, girl.
Really need a mascot, tell tune light one, pass it like a relay. YMC and B, you niggas more YMCA. Me, Franny, and Molly Mall at the cribbo. Shot goes out to Nico, J and Chubb, shot to Gibbo. We got Santa Margarita by the leader, she know.
That's it.
Solid.
Let's go.
Get it. Five.
Like we sitting on the bench, nigga, we don't really play. Every day, fuck what anybody say. Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up? One.
Okay, so we've had a blackout mid-session. Claire's here with the camera and the light.
Sus is still going for it.
Yeah, buddy.
You stop for nothing, bruh. Fuck. Oh, mate.
Sweat it.
Good. Good hustle.
You're training in the dark.
Alright, my set.
Drum on the gun, energize a bunny. Funny how honey ain't sweet like sugar, ain't shit sweet. Niggas on the street like hookers, I tongue kiss her other tongue. Skeet, 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 water gun. Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt. Don't she? Now she want a photo, you already know though.
Okay, so we have light. We are doing the seated adductor next. So this is a little bit different from your typical adductor, so your legs are virtually straight on this one, and you're leaning back a lot more, so a little bit more glute med and glute min. It is so good.
In the ride with the top off, while you in the window, man, I'm probably on my next car. Mighty Duck with the ice on, real LA nigga chucks with the gun drawn. Drawing on your face, you a clown, jack in the box. Boy, that's your bop, she my new boom boom star. Stars in the back, then my homies, they don't act. Acting brand new, fucking never.
Okay, so we're doing quad extensions. We're doing 15 reps with feet turned out, getting the inner quad teardrop, and then feet turned in nice and close, getting out of quad. Sweet.
Play every day, fuck what anybody say. Can't see him cause the money in the way. Real nigga, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Real nigga, what's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Real nigga, what's up? What's up?
Done my 45 minutes of list cut here for the day, or on the stepper, my fave. I am such a sweaty mess. I just washed my hair. Lit.
Yeah, do it.
All right, so we finished a legs slash upper body session. So I did some
and
back
cardio
and cardio and cardio. Yeah, so I ended up doing some back and some shoulders at the end of it. We have Libby here, who was our newest IFBB bikini pro from New Zealand.
Hello.
When did you get here? Like 3 days ago.
3 days ago. Yeah. I've been here for a long time.
Yeah. Yeah. So she's also going to be a part of our. Oh, I've got food in my mouth. Embarrassing.
I love that for you.
Always.
Yeah.
Always. I was like shoved down my meal, so I'm very hungry. Yeah, she's gonna be part of our crew at FitnGlam. And
you seem cooked.
I am cooked. I'm just gonna shut up and not speak anymore. Meal, I'm actually cooked. Speak soon, bye. Okay, we are back at Kite Beach, where you would have seen us about two episodes ago, I think. With our meals again as well. So pretty.
It was torrential like an hour ago.
Yeah.
And now it's so
it was literally pissing down, and we drove through some rivers to get here, but we made it.
Alive.
We didn't sink. Yeah, it's beautiful. Beautiful New Year's Eve.
Oh my god, jet skiing.
This is actually a vibe.
Jet skiing.
Yes, we do. So we're at Kite Beach. We're chilling out. For that meal. Such a vibe. Alright, alright. Welcome to New Year's Eve in Dubai, bitches. So, we are going to Big Sexy's house. That's what we call him. Going to his place, hanging out with some peeps. Probably going to try and head down to the marina. Some friends to watch the fireworks and catch up with them, but apparently it's mission impossible to get around Dubai on New Year's Eve. They shut some of the highways down and whatever, and marina is about half an hour away from where we are in this is business bay. So, finishing 2021 in Dubai, bitches. Yeah. You know it. This is the naughty corner that I'm definitely not allowed to touch in prep. Hmm. Straight to the Pepsi Max. Celeste.
Straight to the Chockies.
Straight to the chocolate. Alrighty, so now I'm at the marina. So pretty. It's not really focusing, but anyway, you get the drift. So, just meeting a friend down here, lives down here. Gonna go watch the fireworks. It's not much of a walk to the beach. That's apparently the best spot where you can see all the fireworks. So, keen to bring them to you.
They've done it better.
Yeah.